nation, everybody. We should be dancing for peace and salvation, everybody. We should be dancing for peace and salvation. We should be dancing all across the nation. We should be dancing for peace and salvation. We should be dancing all across the nation. Should be dancing.
They're both artists. I always try to be sardonic. The friend of the friend is a man I admire very much. The other one is a cat I really don't dig. Responsible to those people to lighten that darkness, and it does not matter what happens to you. You are being used in the way a crab is useful, the way sand certainly has some function. It is impersonal. This force which you didn't ask for, and this destiny which you must accept, is also your responsibility. And if you survive it, if you don't cheat, if you don't lie, it is not only, you know, your glory, your achievement, it is almost our only hope. Because only an artist can tell, and only artists have told, since we have heard of man, what it is like anyone who gets to this planet to survive it. What it's like to die, or to have somebody die. What it's like to fear death. What it's like to fear. What it's like to love. What it's like to be glad. Hymns don't do this. Churches really cannot do it. The trouble is that although the artist can do it, the price that he has to pay himself, and that you, the audience, will also pay, is the willingness to give up everything to realize that although you've spent 27 years acquiring this house, this furniture, this position, although you've spent 4 years raising this child, these children, nothing, none of it belongs to you. You can only have it. You can only have it by letting it go. You can only take if you are prepared to give. And giving is not an investment. It is not a day at the bar that will come. It is a total risk of everything.
Thank you.